As you start gardening, you may need to decide whether you want to use an area that already has gardening or landscaping, or if you should start in an altogether new location. Let's say you just bought this house. Congratulations! This house already has some landscaping around the foundation, and if you wanted to, you could get started gardening in this area very quickly because the area is already free of grass and weeds. That's the main benefit of working in an area that already has a garden. You don't have to do nearly as much site preparation compared to breaking new ground. The downside is that you might inherit some things that are less desirable. For example, you might not like the plants that are there already, and you'll have to rip them out. Even worse, you might have a really weedy, pernicious plant that's going to take a lot of effort to remove. Some existing garden spaces are difficult to work in, and you'll want to assess your space, but much of the time, it's easier to start gardening in an existing space if the area is conducive to your gardening goals. The other option is to create a new garden area. Most of the time, this entails converting an area that is currently a lawn into a new garden. The downside is that that requires a fair amount of site preparation to get started. However, by starting fresh, you can have exactly what you want from the very beginning.